This is Alma machine number 5483. It's a 4-ton Denison Multipress, model DF4. The serial number is 4677. It's in very good condition, and it's in our Columbia, Tennessee warehouse. Here are the controls on bottom and the plate. Here's a cylinder. So if you turn this nut here, you can adjust the stroke on it. Here's the start and stop button. This is 480 volt only. Here's the 1,000-pound gauge that we added. Right here's the disconnect.